Hi, meet Basant Saravanan.
A 26-year-old with 13 years of experience in photography, cinematography and videography in India, working with various brands, artists and projects, the founder of Studio Jambos.
Hi, this is Basant Saravanan. I'm an artist, professional photo and videographer.
Started out as a child actor in the early 2000s, all too familiar with the lights, camera, action, picked up his first camera when he was only 13 years old.
I had an early start when I was in 2007 into photography, but I put a lot of time and effort in, you know, carrying over my passion to a profession. So I did this, one of my big level of editing back in 2011 when I was 16, 17. It was for Defense Ministry of India, DRDO. It was the video that our company did for Defense Ministry. And I mean, it was in midst of board exams and you know how Indian board exams work, right? So it was complicated and my mom was yelling this side. My dad wanted to finish the video and I mean, it was something else. So I actually owe a lot to my parents. They were so supportive in for my decision when I said I don't want to go to school, I want to do photography full time. My mom was hesitant, but then my dad gave me full support. He's my hero. I mean, I'm in this place because of them. Had it not been without their support, the kind of maturity that I have in terms of how to deal with a scenario is completely different. Socially and culturally, not going to school is something very unorthodox, but I mean, even right now, I'm in a better place now, but this kind of a small break didn't stop me from anything. I have a degree and so whatnot. So, but the thing is, that kind of space that you give to your child is very important, is what I have felt and I have realized in my own life. That actually gave me a head start in my business to do better. So that 10th gap made me a better person who I am in terms of focusing into my business, and the space that the parents gave was the best.
Taking a non-traditional approach to school and studying did not hinder Vasant's education. He now has completed his education over time and holds a master's in diploma in fashion photography.
Everybody needs the space to do things differently. I was fortunate enough to get that space very early on in my life. So I'm very grateful that I did my education very relevant to my business. I mean, I was full-blown photographer when I was already into college, and that kind of really helped me to mold and fine-tune my business skills as I was continuously shooting events and weddings.
Vasant opened Studio Jambos when he was only 23 years old.
Starting Studio Jambos was a big thing. It's a big dream. It's my dream child. So it was so much hard work. I mean, it took 1 year, one whole year, slightly more than a year too, from deconstructing the entire roof to building it into a studio. So the planning was very technical. It needs a lot of refinement because each window is it creates a light that you cannot recreate with any sort of lighting. So the finesse or the tonality of light that you get from a natural light, like a sunlight, it is very difficult to get that through a studio light or through any sort of lighting. That finesse took a lot of time and effort, financially as well as mentally and physically. Every day was a stepping stone to the success that it is. So deep inside, I'm an artist by birth, but I've been raised by a businessman. We can all create images. I mean, anyone can create good images. But what does these images in turn do for you? Some images might give you fame, some images might give you that satisfaction of clicking it. But what is that it does in terms of business? I mean, early on, my dad taught me like every single picture counts. I mean, he taught me that a simple term, like you buy a camera for X amount of money and it can work for you for this long time. So the depreciation and things like that, he taught me early on in my life. So that helped me to understand and mold myself into the businessman that I am. I mean, I'm still an artist, but still I would love to go and explore, but still I have a considerable amount of thought process put into it of how business am I affecting. So that helps me to define my business way more.